7:30 now. I'm eating my breakfast. Lesson starts in about 15 minutes, so I'm going to do some work. Give me a second. I'm going to do some work and I'll see you after I finish my lessons.
So,
I've just finished all of my lessons.
And I really need to pee.
By now I'm feeling
ravenous.
So I'm waiting for my brother to come home so we can have lunch.
God, I'm starving.
To do my homework, but there are just too many distractions in my room. So I'm going down to my clubhouse
to do my homework.
Let's go. Hello there.
Shouldn't have gone into this aisle. I really, really, really want chocolate. Should I get some? Fine. This is solid proof that I have absolutely
no self-control at all.
But it's chocolate. What do you mean it's chocolate?
She is struggling.
The two packs of flowers are so heavy. I can't feel my legs and my hands. Haven't heard of them. Okay, we're almost there. Thank God. I'm back. So I just arrived home and I finished dinner. I was too
tired
to film anything. I rested for a bit. My legs are starting to come back. My hands still don't know what they are, but a few days ago, I ordered something online and they're here! So, I'm going to do a little haul and show you what I got. We're moving to the floor. My table can contain this monstrosity. Okay, first item. Yes, I bought 30 canvases and I have no idea what to do with them. This is bad. A while ago, I saw a lot of people on TikTok painting on these small canvases and I thought they were really cute. It would be really nice if I could draw one myself and hang them on my wall. So I bought one. Well, I thought I bought one, but apparently I bought 30. Yeah, and... Recently, I bought a new MacBook Air, and I'm in love with it. It's so pretty. Everything about it, it's perfect. And I bought some accessories for it. The first one, this mouse pad. Oh, it opened. I think this mint green is absolutely gorgeous. Okay, the next one is a bag for my laptop. It is again mint green, so it matches, okay? I think there's one more item related to my laptop. This is a laptop stand. How do you open it? Oh, I did it. Let's set my camera and I shouldn't be filming my crotch. I'm so sorry. That's basically it. This is a wall-mountable CD player. This is what it looks like. There are a lot of colors to choose from, but I think white suits the room of my theme. The theme of my room the most. Next! Tall is just me struggling to open packages. Oh. This is a little kit. It's for making those indie colorful bracelets. I see them on Pinterest a lot. So I bought one and I'm going to make one myself. Okay, so for the last item, behold. Oh, so beautiful. This paint set came with a lot of extras. This includes a palette, a spatula. Oh, let me do this. A package of extra paint. Final one, it gave me a paintbrush set. Shouldn't have done that.
That was my little online shopping haul.
Now I'm going to take a shower.
I just finished taking a bath and my room is so messy. So I'm gonna go tidy my room.
Hey, what you up to?
Where on earth am I gonna put these? I don't have room in my room. It is now 10:19. Some of my friends are coming over tomorrow, so I'm gonna bake some cookies. Yeah, let's go.
Baby, I think I'm finally starting to get you. She told me through her teeth and perfume. I never.
I've always wanted to try raw cookie dough. Do you think I can eat it? It has raw eggs in it. It tastes really good.
The cars as they pass by. You're drinking up the smoke if you're too high. You're never gonna come back down. You said that it was Jesus. Spoke into your room in an earthquake. Shook you from your bed, all the glass frames. Shattered.